It's reported former Panamanian dictator Manuel Noriega will soon be extradited to his homeland. He has previously spent 20 years in US prison for drug racketeering, is currently in France on charges of money laundering, and will now go back to Panama under accusations of embezzlement, corruption, and murder.